She didn't say.
She didn't say. Oh, the later the better, eh? So the lady's a
high class dame.
Hey, Captain, if she's a high class dame, 8 to 5, she doesn't do it all.
No, I want to take your money. But I'll tell you what I'll do. Give me 2 to 1, and I'll predict the exact time she'll ring that bell. $5 a piece.
Ah, so you must know something we don't.
I only know she quits working at 9 p.m. Is it a bet?
Wait a minute. Where's she live?
Right next door.
If she's not here yet, I'll take 5 of that.
Me too.
I'll take 10.
Exactly when are you jarheads going to realize that I know
things?
She'll be here in 4 minutes.
Midnight?
Yes, sir. Straight, sir. 2400 hours.
What is taking her so long?
Sergeant. They got a kid.
You tell me.
Well, she closed the store at 9 p.m., arrived home at 9:15, dressed and left at 10:30.
Then where is she?
Where is she, Sergeant?
Yeah, where is she, man? After all that was passing out.
I know.
She lives right next door.
I know that, too.
It takes her an hour and a half to walk 10 feet.
She forgot her gloves.
She forgot her gloves?
Oh, women forget their gloves. She had to go back. She had to go back and get them, leaving us to join the ranks of Asian men. Why, time to raise a goat. You're the mighty good sister. Before Dave could go home and find her gloves and start out again. I'm telling you, she had to go back. She had to go all the way back. She had to go all the way back up. All I pick up in the elevator. Finding at her door, she opens up her purse and then she reaches down and then can find her keys. 15 minutes later, she finds me and has a pair of gloves. Lingers for a dab of perfume.
What?
No, I think our place. Good old our place. No, I think Jojo. And most of them, all I take for just left on the hall, one of my plans, the mirror, the bathroom door, and the Jojo.
15 minutes?
Correct. And once again, she's underway. She tiptoes out of the apartment. Uh oh, she tiptoes back. Ha 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 ha.
You got the gloves again?
Yep.
She's back in reverse.
Up the elbow.
And 15 minutes.
Got it. She had to go back. She had to go back up the elevator. Once more at the door. She opens up her purse and once again she reaches in to find her keys. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 minutes later, she enters a pair of gloves, catches a look at her reflection. She see a worn hat, tries to find an old ship of eyeballs. She'll have to check this one out.
Back down the hall again?
Yep.
Come here in the back of the door and the toy?
Where else? Rumble, pop, now, but last she's underway. The third time's a charm.
Mr. Gailey, take it out.
I deserve it. She's coming up our stairs, starting to arrive on the front door. She's got her finger on her doorbell. Our fuzzy little doorbell, and she's pushing it. Gentlemen, thank you.
Myself. In fact, I was behind the coat rack when you walked
pause behind the door when they pass out the brains. So, spring on